a place called Galilee. The carpenter left his home along the dusty roads he'd walk. From town to town he would roam. Some were amazed as he would speak the words of his father's plan, but others would mock and laugh at him and say he is just a man.
On each journey to distant lands, touching the ones in need, healing the sick and raising the dead, causing the blind to see. Word of this man began to spread all across the land. Still others would mock and laugh at him and say he is just a man. About this man, troubled the scribes and priests. They wanted to take his life from him, so they led him to Calvary. They took a spear and pierced his side, drove nails in his feet and head. Said he is just a man. They said just a man, just an ordinary man, but he died for me. What greater love could be? Oh, Jesus is more than just a man to me. In a borrowed tomb, they laid him there. With a stone, they sealed the door. They thought they'd seen the last of him, his words to hear no more. But still to this day, just a man, said he was just a man. They said just a man, just an ordinary man, but he died for me. What greater love could be? Oh, Jesus is more than just a man. Is more than just a man.